Hey guys, Dr. Matthews here. We are back with another episode of our Cao Cao campaign in Total War Three Kingdoms. We're gonna play this battle on the field. I'd say it's evenly matched. That second army that they have is not all that great, but it may come down to generals fighting generals. We do have a lot of ranged units, so even if they come out and charge at us, it's going to be complete destruction. We don't have a lot of cav, which doesn't help. They are attacking, so I think they're going to come at us. But like a place of flat ground, well, honestly, I think we have to fight here. This rock. So, crossbowmen front, regular bow front there. We're gonna use this rock to our advantage. Gonna pull up here, then gonna take our spears to the side here. Take Cao Cao and four here.
Prepare. At the ready. Prepare. Cavalry, stand ready.
The cavalry will be in the back, but this will be out here.
Locked and ready.
Another one.
Archers ready.
Oh.
Stand ready.
There's gonna be more that we come in, but I feel confident with this formation right here. We're kind of backed in a corner, which I don't like to do.
Enemy reinforcements are arriving.
Scottish, to attention.
As for our reinforcements, we're gonna come out here.
Break ranks.
Move them out here quickly.
The time has come. Go.
They aren't gonna be massive by any means. I want the high ground here. Dark half.
Ready! Attend! Steal yourselves! Together! March quickly! To attention! Stand ready! Form up! Double time!
Here.
Prepare!
No reason to charge them by any means. But we're gonna have a good base. We're gonna hide our cav right there. What we might have to rely on is you're not going to duel anyone. Yeah, so they're going to come at me with army. I don't think they're going to consolidate everything. It's a mounted lancer. Our heavy tiger and leopard cavalry should absolutely own them. Also help is our cav. What we might have to do is do a counter charge against them. They're gonna come at me one by one. Okay, this is interesting. An interesting tactic. Mid rounder.
I shall revel in your destruction.
You are truly a pathetic creature.
Fire upon them.
Just hit the middle.
Fire!
Hit the crossbowman.
Feel yourself!
Double time!
To attention! The time has come!
Scene.
Prepare. Take your positions.
Big shield wall.
Take heed, warriors. Loose missiles.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards?
A comrade is being attacked!
At the ready!
Ready!
Archer, prepare!
Oh shit.
Run! At the ready! The time has come! Unleash fury! Ready! Attack! At the ready! Run, run! Take heed, warriors!
Ha! It is fun to watch you improve!
The enemy unit flees.
Do not want any of you in skirmish mode.
Baby!
Ready! Arrows ready!
For the cause! Attend! Destroy them! Faster! To battle!
Show no mercy!
Fire upon them!
Okay, that my cav's not gonna survive that.
To battle! Attend! At the ready! Make ready! Raise spears! Move, move! Into formation!
Look! The enemy run! Craven!
Reform our lines.
Prepare! Move out quickly! The time has come! Double time! Horsemen! Strike them down! Take heed, warriors! The time has come! Feel yourself!
Come you guys.
Fight! Ready! Steal yourselves! Strike your targets! Prepare! To attention! Strike! The time has come! Go for the legs! Take heed, warriors! Stand ready! The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Put our line.
Run! Archers ready!
Attend! Let's fly! Shoot!
Hurry! Move! Steal yourselves!
To attention! Run! Our men flee the battlefield!
Make ready!
Yourself. your targets.
Look, the enemy run. Kraven!
Make ready. The time has come. Charge! Show no mercy.
Not leave a hole in the line.
At the ready. Missiles, fire! Fire upon them.
Have no ammunition. They cannot fire.
Horses! Prepare! Destroy them! Kill them! Do not relent!
Ready!
Boom! Charge! The time has come! Destroy them! Take heed, warriors!
The enemy warriors are running. Ha!
To battle!
Stand ready. Open fire!
Steel yourselves. At the ready. Take heed, warriors! Stand ready! Attend.
Hurry, move! Kill them! One step closer to victory!
Take heed, warriors!
Spearmen!
Steel yourselves!
To attention! Attack! Attend me, spearmen! Prepare!
We have killed an enemy general!
Spears to hand! Strike! To attention!
Our men have no ammunition! They cannot fire!
Boom! Double time!
Oof.
Make ready!
That was bloody, but we won it.
Ready!
Okay.
To attention!
East doesn't have the proper swords to do it. We will eventually kill her.
We have killed an enemy general!
Make sure they're down in the teens, and I don't think they'll come back. We'll have to redo all of them. and 130 kills. Yeah, with that one gone, that should be a very devastating hit to their army. Like, I mean, very devastating. Yeah. We lost our cav completely, but the cav held off any charge that we were going
to
get.
You continue to ascend on the rising wind, gathering titles and honors as you amass power. The wind of change howls. Now is a growing storm.
For the unification.
You must continue to guide its path. War grows bitter and enduring between you and your enemy.
Disloyal, I don't want her. Not in the value, so just please, sir.
Return them to their kin.
I would like that replenishment, but that's 600 gold. I only lost 580?
They have suffered enough.
A counterattack that I can do. I can get that counterattack.
We will eradicate you.
Hey. Ice. What the hell is that? I don't even know who. Oh, it's this guy way over here. Get out of here. I care about you.
Bend. Do not break.
Our speed of our retinue, he's gonna be our cav man. Getting that charge speed would be good. Take it. Look. What a fire. His is much better anyway. Better.
May I serve?
They're more cunning. Literally more ammunition.
Lift the peasants.
Sprout ever
impossible. That counterattack could be dangerous, and we get the get him out too. Characters recruited. Who is it? Cao Cao? Vectors 33, temperament careless. Definitely not thing, but great. But if anything, she allows. Put another reduction. Reduction time. Okay, so we'll care about upgrading that. That increases our income, which is good. I don't want to sell. Can get more just selling it normally. So, income from peasantry, getting that up. I think we get these up. We get three, but I think converting this. Punishment is better. Long run. 15% replenishment, better garrison. Gives us actual. Saber, and a tiger and leopard calf, archers. Give me, obviously, civilian militia. That's a big area. I think we're gonna need replenishment long run. Find these wars, but how much replenishment am I getting right now? 15. I have no cav when we go in this battle, but the counterattacking is too good.
Impossible.
Reject corruption.
I just can't help myself. We didn't get another one? What is he technically? Okay, so here's my next question. Well, green characters have that? I wish this was easier to see. This is something he has. Okay. Reserves. Food production. Abundant. It's administered. Also gets plenty of supplies. What is he on? What's his... Is it just the nature of what his... is? Agricultural exploitation. Look at board up. So it's just some. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take this because I want this. Unsure how to do that, but I do know one thing, as I'm going to attack him.
Serve integrity.
No point not doing it.
Attack! For the people!
Oh.
Crush them! For China!
Oh, he's in the town!
Strike true.
A misunderstanding.
Unable to replenish because. Oh, that's right.
Absolutely not.
And neither can hit he. Ooh, this is a good one. I didn't think about that completely, but that is a good one. Okay, so here. I'm absolutely not going to sell food. Get more. So let's go this one. Get for all actuality, we're good on food. Convert this or replenishment. Same thing here. We'll eventually flip it back when we get out of our area and we need...
If we could, we would fight to the end.
Funny. I have a mission
you
to kill
want the
you.
Stars.
I will not stop. Just wait till you sally out. Knights of Hanfu. Hard. Not great. Only 5 across the board. Oh, wait. You're never gonna hit an army anyway. I might as well get you to industrial down here. Actually, I'm going to keep one on one and the other on the other. Okay. Let me get my income up here. Actually, that's fine. See who else needs food. 2 turns.
Greetings.
1. Gold on shoe. Really like to trade though with Bay. What we will
so trade. Be it.
Don't you? Let's trade some food. Trade. Traded.
May our talks bear fruit.
Oh no. Raid. 5. Payment. For one, that's not a lot in state, however, we could use the money.
An offer pregnant with future for promise.
For this one building, and I'm eager to get this building up, losing money, as we don't have it. Okay. Still sieging, and that's fine.
Consider our proposal.
Yeah, because I don't want you to move to my territory. That's an issue. We're gonna lose it in the grand scheme of things. A walled city. Let's take this battle on the field. We're gonna attack them.
If
we're gonna
we
get
are
a
bold and strong,
corner
victory
spot open
will be ours. It is time to prove our cause is just.
Spot open, move this army. We might lose that farmland, but
long have I waited for this moment.
Fine. Then we'll raise another army. I'm not even deal with that. I would deal with this right here. Of fire arrows, which kind of sucks. That's weird.
Attention! Rain down missiles! Fire!
Let's actually hit the, this.
The gates have fallen! Attack!
Let missiles fly!
Okay.
Take them down!
Attend!
For the cause! Attack!
At the ready! Prepare! Form and group!
At the ready!
To attention, archers!
Take heed, warriors! Loose missiles!
Steal yourself! Release!
Steal yourself!
Archers, attend!
Go and shoot the archers. Okay.
Defeated.
Do not waste your breath. You will need it.
Double time. Stand ready. Attend, swordsman. Move up. With speed. The time has come. Make ready. Move out quickly.
Tower falls. Excellent work.
Take aim. At the ready.
Swordsman! At the ready. Unleash fury!
You will fall! I will not lose again!
Do you ever stop talking? Deal yourself! To battle! Stand ready! Destroy them! Make ready!
Ready!
Fight!
Don't want to charge in here, but I will.
Our brother is being attacked!
Move! Kill them!
The time has come!
Spiven!
Take heed, warriors!
The time has come!
Ready! Do not relent! Make ready!
At the ready!
Make
we
ready.
Have killed an enemy general!
Strike!
Show no mercy!
Unleash fury!
Relent!
Fight!
Go for you got dismounted, but that's fine.
Prepare! Charge! Hurry! Move! The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
Go on, keep up. I know you can do it.
Oh, how witty. How very witty.
Run, run! Prepare! Strike!
Destroy them!
Show no mercy!
Our men flee the battlefield.
Yes, yes, good.
The time has come! Run, run!
Oh, you killed them, but I didn't want you to, charge into that. Please.
One step closer to victory!
Charge!
Stand ready!
To attention! Destroy them! Attend! To battle!
To battle!
Crossbows at the ready!
Excellent!
Make ready!
What?
The time has come!
Look! The enemy run! Craven!
Go! Go! Go!
To attention! The time has come!
Go for the legs!
Strike!
Prepare! Steel yourselves!
Charge!
Strike!
Destroy them!
Steel yourselves!
Stand ready! Look! The enemy run! Craven!
Attend!
Stand ready!
To attention!
Swordsmen, ready!
Look! The enemy run! Craven!
Swords drawn!
Stand ready!
Go for the legs!
At the ready!
Make ready! Go! Go! Go!
The enemy warriors are running.
Ah! Attend! Do not relent!
Okay, I'm just going to accept this. We have some stuff to really heal from this, but that's fine. We're gonna have 4 turns to get over there, probably. And didn't take a whole lot of losses. I think the tower is the one that kind of messed us up a bit.
The people's voice cannot be silenced.
Yeah, we did lose one, fortunately. Modest, temperamental. Revenue upkeep could be nice. Our base salary is 200. Really,
they fought only for their beliefs. In time, they will thank us for this.
Though I rise, my heart remains with the people.
Oh, and that's why. Okay, and now I can get that literally just unlocks it. Don't need anything. Right? The trade agreement. Replenishment. Where's the first replenishment? It's corruption. I have corruption. Take the administrative positions. I think it's about time we start putting out traders.
Vent frustration.
We can't really move anywhere, so another thing I could do. See if I can get him to agree to a cease.
I am not in the mood.
An 800 per turn. I just give you something I don't really need. Care about these. I just take the loss and counterattack. Taking a loss and counterattacking would literally be difficult, I think. I.e., we need to recruit more calf. We have this bonus. He has a bonus to spear infantry. Can't get his best because he's level 6. Let's grab the spear infantry. Spear infantry. Next thing we're gonna do is let's switch these two for half. mounted. They'll give us an amount we want, an amount we need. Boost that up. That's going in the actual town. Okay, so that is good there. Comes to administrators, I think it's about time we appoint some. Gives us extra food production. He's not going to give us anything drastically different that we could. This is great for peasantry, but that 5-5 public order hurts. That doesn't give me it. This put it up 100. But am I gonna get 10% out of this? Get out of that. Not this. It'll give me a bunch. But I'm not sure any yet. This would be a good one to put on a spy, actually. Just a regular character. Okay, so let's go. So I'm going to finish the turn. We'll see what happens. I think he's going to attack that there. It's going to take us about 3 turns to get back to Ken. We'll do this. So we're going to inflict as much casualties as possible, but see how this one goes. So I will see you guys next time. Like, comment, like, subscribe. Peace.